It was a beautiful sunny day at the Wharf in Miami as they were hosting Inter Miami's first game. Miami was playing against LAFC. There was a lot of dancing, cheering, even a mariachi showed up. In the first half, Carlos Vela scored against Inter and fans still had hopes that their new team would make a comeback. Unfortunately, Internacional Miami could not equalize and lost their first game away from home, but that did not stop the fans from cheering them on. David Beckham's team will be playing their first home game against LA Galaxy March 14. All eyes will be on Pizarro versus Chicharito. Will Inter Miami make it a win at home? And how will their first ever season come to an end?